One of our first investors, a guy named Joel Peterson, who's the chairman of JetBlue, called him one day and I said, Joel, how do you lead people? You know, we were in the midst of a ton of challenging situations, people leaving, you know, trouble hiring the right executives. And he said something that stays with me. He goes, Andy, I've always felt like you catch more flies with honey. And I said, what do you mean? And he said, there are no diminishing returns to specific positive feedback. And I said, what do you mean? He said, well, you know, you just recognize people when they do something great and you almost don't have to say anything when they don't, because people will, he said something funny. He's like, people are like plants. They just lean into the sunlight. And so I tried it and he said, it's, you know, little handwritten notes, it's quick emails. It's you catch someone, you stop by their door and you say, hey, I just wanted to say you did a great job on that. And then you get really specific about what they did well. And people yearn for that. And I think what I discovered at Bonobos was as I started to practice that, bit by bit, the culture improved. Other people start to role model that behavior on your leadership team. And the next thing you know, you have a culture of positivity and recognition rather than one of fear. And I think that makes a huge difference in building a happy place.